rocks.
Children! Quiet, please! Today's our lucky day because we have another visit from String, the only singer-songwriter in the world with a single functioning string on his guitar. Now, does anyone have a question they'd like to ask String?
Yeah, what's your license number? And where do you normally park your car?
Well, you know, in fact, I'm completely opposed to cars, motorbikes, or any form of transport invented after the 17th century. But I usually leave my bike in the...
That will do, String. There'll be no more questions today. But what is this drawing on the blackboard? Which of you is responsible for this atrocity?
Relax, man. You have to let them express their creativity.
Anyway, what important topic have you chosen to tell us about in today's composition, String?
It's a song about whales.
Aw, let's have a wonderful round of applause for String!
Thank you. They're our special whaley buddies. They are full of wobbly blubber. But people stick harpoons in their bodies and they serve them up for supper. Whales already have a hole in their backs. They don't need these guys to make another one. We've got to save the whales. We've got to save the whales. They kill them by the thousand and rip out their entrails. Your mom's pretty blubbery too, but that's not a reason to kill her. We've got to save the...
Children! Which of you just speared String on the end of a whaling harpoon?
It was me!
And me!
And me!
And me!
Right, and I suppose it was you too, was it? Oh, I'm sorry, Kenichi. It was very wrong of me to suspect you. You should all take note of his example, do you hear me?
Could somebody please call me an ambulance?